Hi, in this session, I'm going to show you how to create a library. So now let us log into the Report Painter transaction menu. So to log into the Report Painter transaction menu, you need to type FGRP. This is a common T code for creating the Report Painter reports or a Report Writer reports. So now you can see the SAP Easy Access Report Painter. So under this, you have a report here, which is a Report Painter, and you have a Report Writer, which is a Report Writer report components where you can create a set, a variable, or a key figure, or a layout, a library, and a report and report group. So now, creating a library is available under the Report Writer menu. So now, we go to the library and click on Create Library. So to create the library, you need to enter the library name. You can enter ZIN and the library where you want to copy from. So I just say 1VK, which is overhead cost controlling. So either you can enter the table, then if you enter the table, you cannot enter the library where you want to copy from because you want to create on your own. So I suggest always you just use a standard table to copy into your local library and press enter. Then system will take you to the next screen where you can see all the characteristics here, the basic key figures and the key figures. So here you can see this is a cost center absorption costing. So I just say you can change the description and you can assign the authorizations group. So you can maintain under the user level access, who is having access to the library. So you can control authorizations as well. So now let us see the characteristics. What are the characteristics available? You can see all these characteristics available. So now you just go back to the icon menu and click paste down. So now you can select debit credit indicator. So I just select the debit credit indicator and also I just select the company code. So I want these two into my library. So all the basic key figures and key figures I'm not changing. So what is available is enough. If you look into this, yes, these are all enough for your reporting. And here also you can see the total actual cost, plan quantity, actual quantity. So all these are standard is available. So characteristics only, you can select whatever you want for your local reporting. So if you have any segmental reporting, yes, you can see, you can select the segment if you are using the segment. So these are all the available characteristics. So these are all the available characteristics. Now I click on save. So you can see the message below here. Library ZIN has been saved. Thank you.